All the other things. It's time to stream again. So yeah, think we'll continue with the main story path for a little now. Then know these guys. This used to be bosses. They're just embarrassing. There we go. That should take care of all invasion nonsense. turn down the volume a little bit for me. One second. Some messages to take care of. There we go. Now we can continue. Continuing on the main story path. Oh, let's go, kein Problem. Feel free to announce when you're back from lurk mode. A bit of a quiet stream today, it seems. Oh. Salt's back. Oh. We remember her. I'll deal with that later. Oh well. And a shortcut? Busy, busy. Off screen it seems today. It's boss time. So yeah. This boss design I really like. Yep. Nass, nass, nass. Und kommst natürlich genau in dem Moment, wo ich verende. Perfektes Timing, wie immer. Questline beendet, bisschen Zeug gekriegt, mein Gear geupdatet, hab jetzt irgendwie ein bisschen gemischt und der Helm, der ist schön schnieke, wie die Jugend heutzutage sagt, oder? Was sagen sie heute? Schnieke, dufte. Knorke, richtig, ja. Na denn, auf ein neues. jetzt geht es uns. Au. Au. Ich glaube, mein Problem ist auch so ein bisschen, dass ich relativ wenig gelevelt habe. Vielleicht so sonst, wenn ich solche Spiele spiele. Oh ne. Fuck bloß nicht mehr dann. Hehe. Und das sagt dieses Mal Nightmare Slain, nicht Prey Slain oder sowas. Auf jeden Fall, wir haben jetzt alle drei Teile von der Nabelschnur. Und damit könnten wir, glaube ich, jetzt den letzten Boss angehen. Oh, natürlich. Endlos viel Lore und Videos und alles aus kleinen Textschnipseln zusammengereimt. Ah, jetzt Moment. Ich glaube, das sieht jetzt ein bisschen anders hier aus. Oh ja. Wir haben etwas umdekoriert. So ein bisschen feurig spanischer. Und German ist auch nicht mehr da. Sehr verdächtig alles.
Good Hunter, you have come. Dawn will soon break. This night and this dream will end. German awaits you at the foot of the great tree. Very well, let me.
Ein bisschen leveln. Schaden rausholen.
Farewell, good Hunter.
So, ich könnte jetzt den finalen Kampf anfangen. Mit optionalen Boss, wenn ich die drei Nabelschnuren esse. Was ich auch, glaube ich, jetzt einfach mal mache, damit ich es nicht vergesse. Yum, yum, yum. Damit kann ich jetzt den finalen super spezial optionalen Endboss haben. Aber das Problem ist, wenn ich den Endboss jetzt anfange, kann ich nicht mehr den DLC machen, ohne ins New Game Plus zu gehen. Deswegen werden wir jetzt stattdessen in den DLC gehen. Och, der ist schon noch ein gutes Stück und vor allem der ist um einiges schwerer. Ich würde mal schon schätzen, noch so gut so Tage werde ich an dem Spiel wahrscheinlich sitzen. Ah, ja, die sind jetzt auch überall zu sehen. Naja. Und wie man in den DLC kommt. Das ist jetzt auch nicht so eindeutig, weil das Spiel das ja gerne so macht. Moment, ich muss mal gucken. Wo ist es denn? Genau, jetzt muss ich dieses Item benutzen. So, ich kann es nicht benutzen. In dem Fall muss ich, glaube ich, mich jetzt nur von dem grapschen lassen. Und zwar von diesem hier und keinem anderen. Hallo? Aho?
Jupp. The fiends, their children too.
Ist schon toll, wenn du ein DLC kaufst und dann erstmal nachlesen musst, wie du reinkommst. Auf jeden Fall, dieser Mike Saki ist ein Scherzbold. Naja, jetzt sind wir im Albtraum der Jäger. Ähnlich sieht es ein bisschen aus hier am Anfang, aber schnell merken wir, oh, es ist nicht mehr Janum. Peitschenschwerter und allseits lustige Waffen. Okay, ich merke gerade, ich bin ziemlich stark im Vergleich zum letzten Mal, wo ich diesen DLC gemacht habe. So. Und da ich den viel seltener gemacht habe als das Hauptspiel, werden wir jetzt ganz viel Spaß haben. Ich versuche herauszufinden, wo ich hier wie lang muss. Ah, hier an der Seite auch. Dann und ja, für den DLC musst du ein, zwei Sachen in der Hauptstory schon gemacht haben, ansonsten kannst du jederzeit reingehen. Unterwegs soll ich zurücklassen. DLC gibt es auf jeden Fall auch einen Haufen interessante und coole Waffen. Auch meine Lieblingswaffen. Ah, ich wollte ja für diesen Playthrough mal ein bisschen was anderes machen. Schon eine ordentlich Rabatz. Zweit. Das Boomhammer ist sehr spaßig. Aber meine zwei absoluten Lieblingswaffen kommen noch. Ich glaube, eine davon werde ich nicht mehr ordentlich benutzen können. Herum. Es hat noch so ein bisschen was vom Grundspiel. Bombenhammer. Eine von den neuen Waffen. Erstmal aus dem Knüppel. Na dann. Kettenschwert. Sich eine coole Waffe, aber kann sich mal ein R2 mit aufladen. Von daher. Zurück. Ah, übrigens. Ich habe auch noch eine Sideweapon uns geholt. Das lustige Blutkatana, was nach und nach Leben abzieht, wenn man es aktiviert. Hier weiter. Das Türchen auf. Dann hier oben noch das Item. Ja, und so ziemlich der erste Boss, den wir bekämpfen werden im DLC, wird richtig sacken, kacken, schwer. Direkt ordentlich Problem gemacht haben, weil die Typen sind Scharwehr. Galaxis. Na dann. Haben wir jetzt ein paar Abkürzungen. Kein Gegner in diesem Spiel jemals unterschätzen. Was passiert? Sowas. Na, ja, benutzen wir mal ein bisschen die neue Waffe. Ist ja nicht so stark, aber schauen, vielleicht schlägt die sich einfach ein bisschen besser. Ja, finde ich besser. Erstmal wieder ein bisschen keulen. Thank you. Leck mich doch. In die gute Stube. Na, hier haben wir auch einen Boss bekämpft, aber die Statuen sehen etwas anders aus. Na, ich gucke mal da. Riesiger, brennender, toter Wolf. Nichts Außergewöhnliches. Wollen wir uns das Ei brennen. Hat das nochmal gemacht? Ja. Na dann, Kollege. Viel Spaß. Alles noch. Wie am Anfang vom Grundspiel. Selbstmordoper. Ich glaube, hier hat ein grenzgemeines Arschloch gelebt, irgendwo in der Ecke. Richtig, unsere Fotze. Ja, ist er doch. Leute haben wir? Jetzt können wir zum Beispiel den Boomhammer holen. Glaube ich. Ah ja. Bleiben wir hauptsächlich bei der Waffe. Dex-Build. Gift. Mein Apparat. Komm her. Ah, jetzt sind wir in dieser lustigen Ecke. Okay. Ja, der hat eine Gatling Gun. Der hatte eine Gatling Gun. Jetzt haben wir sie. Und ja, in der Tat. Es ist einfach ein fucking Boss als Gegner hier. Dann greifen wir uns mal schon mal sicherheitshalber. Meine Items hier. Yeah. Gehen wir mal raus in die Zelle und schauen uns gerade noch mal kurz die neue Waffe an. Den fucking Arm von eins von diesen Vogelfiechern. Wirkt erstmal wie ein Knüppel. Aber dann. An für sich eine sehr lustige Waffe, aber. Boah. Boah, ist sie schwer zu benutzen. Guten alten Sense-Ding. Lass mal kurz nochmal zurückgehen. Wir haben hier hinten was nicht eingesammelt. Genau. Nicht, was ich erhofft hatte zu kriegen von dem Drop, aber gut. Ein bisschen Leben wäre nicht schlecht. Mal weg mit dir. Ich glaube, hier kriegen wir nicht gleich. Das ist mal eine Abkürzung. Hallo?
You're a hunter with your sanity, aren't you? Must have taken a wrong turn, then, eh? Well, we're more alike than you think. This is the hunter's nightmare, where hunters end up when drunk with blood. You've seen them before. Aimless, wandering hunters slavering like beasts. This is what the poor fools have to look forward to. So, don't be brash. Turn back before it's too late. Unless you've something of an interest in nightmares.
Oh.
Oh yes, I see. You sense a secret within the nightmare and cannot bear to leave it be. As if the spirit of Bergenworth lives on within you. Such inquisitive hunters will relish the nightmare. But beware. Secrets are secrets for a reason. And some do not wish to see them uncovered. Especially when the secrets are particularly unseemly.
Oh.
Beware, respect.
Not then. Assessment zurückgehen. Ich mich recht erinnere. Ja, genau. DLC-Stand ist hier. Auch ganz lustig, ab und zu mal kniet er die Puppe und murmelt irgendwas vor sich hin. An diesem Stern. Auch im Grundspiel schon, ohne dass DLC angekündigt war.
Beware.
Okay. Nichts Neues. Nicht die Hosen, die ich gesucht habe. Hello and welcome. Creepy moving bullshit. Well, let's try the other path first. Yeah. Well then, other path it is. Scythe. Pretty fun, pretty decent. Yep, a little bit. But it's a pretty decent helmet, so... Also, it's shiny. Everything's better when it's shiny. Oop. Stuff. Anywhere here, yes. Okay. I don't know, it's been a while. We wore something new, so let's wear it for now. Little cape. A little more arcane protection isn't too bad either. Oh. cannons. Cosmos ringing bell bullshit. These guys for now. Hi there, bye there. There we go. Nice lamp. Summon. Expected. But we spawn close, so it's not a big deal.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's just ignore that. Ooh, one of my favorite weapons. Too bad I'm not using it this stream. Or rather, playthrough. Let's equip it real quick, just to show it off a little bit. It's a whirly gig, so. That's pretty boring moveset first, because, you know, it's a club. You have this nice thing. Oh, I missed this thing. I can do this move. Can walk into enemies as long as the stamina's there. Ah, that's so much fun. Oh well. Back to our other weapon. He's having a rough time here. Oh well. Take a little break, and then we can do the ensuing boss fight. Let's go through gear. So yeah, like I said, I'll take some care of something real quick. Can have these guys for company in the meanwhile. And I'll be back soon. There we go. I'm back again. Can you still hear me? I hope so. Or rather, hear me again. Well then, as per the rules of my streaming, 5 attempts at the boss and then I'll start summoning help. Because, you know, want to progress. And this boss is really difficult. Also has my second favorite weapon. Yeah, well, that's what happens when you fuse with your horse. We know for next time. But that went pretty well for a first attempt. This way. No, the other way. Luckily, it's pretty easy to get there, so. Then let's try this. Okay. Like to heal. Oh, come on. Okay. We won't let this one come. That was just embarrassing. Didn't let me heal once without getting hit right away again. So, yeah. Still on attempt number two. And even if we lose the souls, it's not a big deal. Especially now that they're far back. It's going to be even worse.
You were at my side all along.
Coolest weapon in the game, if you ask me. The weapon that was in every From Software game in some way or another. Now he has a giant sword. Attempt number two. Now, on to attempt number three. So it was a bit shitty that the Bisorg attack only pulled him to the threshold and not beyond that. Probably would have done a lot more damage than that. Oh well. Let's try again. Ah! Well then. That was short. Won't let that one count. But we are at unofficially 4 tries. That was a little bit too quick. Another one swings. Ah, if only. Okay, one last try and then I'm trying to summoning. Trying it with summoning subby. Oh, I don't think I should try some more. I think this is starting to get boring. I'll summon somebody. If not, I'll give it a few more tries. Oh, well. We're officially at the point where I would start summoning people, so yeah. Gonna ask you guys, should I try some more? Perhaps give me a number? Oh! Almost got me. And yeah. Should I give it some more tries, or what do you think? What? I think I'm going to give it 5 more tries. 10 total. And then I'll summon people. Or at least try to. Few tries longer than that. But yeah, the bosses in this DLC are pretty tough. The video this time. Yeah. This boss fight is so fun. Fun. Okay, phase two for the second time. Oh, already not filling up to 20 health vials, so yeah. This will be the last attempt before I start farming some vials and getting help. Service. Oh. Very good, visceral attack, come on. That's a lot of damage. Ooh. What the fuck? Okay. I had no idea that would be lingering, so... yeah. Looks like I'll be buying a bunch of vials. And then getting some help. I'll farm up some more vials between streams next time. So we have nice big stock. There we go. It should be a good enough stock for now. Go. Let's give it one more try. And after that, well, time to get some help. Getting close at least. Yeah, I'm getting a little bit frustrated at this point, so... let's try it with some help. Oops. Well then, let's summon some help. And see how that goes. Luckily, the community of this game is still fairly active. Ah, yeah, the waiting game. Let's see if this guy still gives clients. Thing to set notes down. Let's see. Go. Still waiting. top-notch content here. Well, let's just try again. Much more notes here. Try. At least we're not using up many vials with this tactic. found somebody. Hallelujah. Well then, let's see if this finally works out. Oh great, she's already dead. I think we'll be here for a while. But apparently people are trying to help, so let's wait a moment, see if something happens. Oh, there we go. That's her again. Survived. Stop going after me, you piece of shit. Dang. So I got the guidance room. That's really good for us, I think. Well done. Finally beat the boss. Or did we? Hi, hello there.
Tell me, good hunter of the church, have you seen the light? Are my church hunters the honorable Spartans? I hoped they would be.
Well, not really. I think we should give him some peace in his final moments.
Ah, good. That is a relief. To know I did not suffer such denigration for nothing. Thank you kindly. Now I may sleep in peace. Even in this darkest of nights, I see the moonlight.
And our reward is the Moonlight Sword. Still technically alive. But yeah, let's see. I don't think I can equip it. No. But it's really fun. I like that weapon. Well then. Back to the Hunter stream.
Gammon awaits you. Go.
Yeah.
Very well.
Nope. Far from enough. Nothing remotely useful. More rally potential means more health regain when I lost health and this orange bar appears. Oh, and by the way, lovely place we're going to, the undead corpse pile, or underground corpse pile. Again. Let's go with this look again.
Shrouded by night, but with steady stride. Colored by blood, but always clear of mind. Proud hunter of the church. Beasts are a curse, and the curse is a shackle. Only ye, the true blades of the church.
It's locked. Locked. So let's see what's going on down here. Oh, someone back there. And he's ringing a bell.
Are you a hunter? Well, that's very odd. Do you hear the toll of the bell?
Nope.
The beast you seek will not be found here. Go back to your hunt, and if you have the chance, put this knife behind you. Place is better left untouched. Secrets better left alone.
Interesting. Fist of Gratia, another weapon. Fairly awful one too. You. Gotcha. And that's why we picked up the eye pendant. Another lamp. First, let's do some secrets. return to the Hunter stream. Should have enough for a level up.
Very well, let me.
The prison we just passed is also where the another weapon is that I really like to get for this run. But you really can't get it any sooner than here, especially if you want the alternative version with the better rune slots. Skull. And not only that, church can. What the guys are using outside. The cannons. So yeah, now that we got the skull, I think I'll go for another boss fight. Willkommen zurück. Welcome back. Yep. But not without some help. I had to use a summon. That's fine. Just going through my gear right now. Preparing for what's to come. Because we'll be doing another boss fight right away. Since we are running low on time, I'll be shutting off the stream in about half an hour. So I figured, hey, let's do another boss fight to finish it off instead. And this one is optional as well. Gotta think. This should be the shortest way to him. you. Ooh, somebody's angry. But yeah, remember the launching firewolf? I think this is all we trigger. Yep. Just collected his skull. He's completely optional as well. Or the skull of a friend, or whatever. Or alternate reality, either way. He's back. Choleric Beast 2.0 with fire. Visceral attack, very nice. First vicar. Yeah, like I said, this DLC is difficult. Expect to be struggling with each and every boss until I summon some help. Because shit's hard. Disappointing. Attempt number two. Damage. Attempt number two. How many attempts was this so far? Four? I'm not getting even close to half. So yeah, let's say this one more attempt and then trying to summon for help. Anger management problems. I'm not even in his hand. God damn it, game. God damn it, game. Well then. Let's summon for help. Ah, there we go. Using magic. Thank you for your help. All but six. We got the Beast's Embrace Rune, which does... Yeah, if you combine it with a certain weapon, you can turn into a little monster boy. We already fought some of those. They have like those claws. Either way, looks like we managed to get something done in the stream at least. But boy, that horse dude took a little bit longer than I expected. Either way, thank you all for coming by. I'll be uploading the stream on YouTube as usual. And yeah, till next time, thanks for coming. See ya!